Here you will see the second in a series of videos featuring the delivery and setup of our classic buildings using the remote control mule. Watching this delivery and setup should put your mind at ease if your building needs to be moved through a narrow passageway to reach its final destination. Upon arriving at the building's new home, the driver checks with the owner to determine the exact location the building is to be set up. The building is then gently lowered to the street, where it is prepared for transport by the remote control mule. The versatility of this machine allows us to maneuver your building virtually anywhere onto your property. Uh-oh, this looks like a problem. But as you will see, tight spaces are not an obstacle when the mule is controlled by a skilled operator. This is a perfect example of why the remote control is so effective. The operator is able to position himself well in front of the moving building, allowing him to see both front corners of the building as it passes between the fence and the house. The large flotation tires and the light weight of the mule make it possible to move these buildings across your property without damaging grass or landscaping. The location for this building is on slightly uneven terrain, so the mule is used to hold one end of the building up while we check for level and place blocks accordingly. The homeowners look on with great interest as their new building is being put into place. This building was ordered with a ramp and double doors wide enough to accommodate a riding lawnmower. The ramp also must be leveled, so blocks are placed accordingly, and then the ramp is put into place. The setup of the building is complete, the ramp is in place, and it's time for the homeowner to do a final inspection. Let's see if we have another satisfied customer.
The biggest concern was them coming through the yard and tearing it up. They didn't mention it, so I'm happy with it. I think it's going to be an all right shed.